Hey, thanks for being my model today. We're going to be taking a bunch of beautiful pictures together. Let me just measure your face and check the lighting. I just got this stuff to help me check the lighting. Oh, can you just hold it for me? Okay, thank you. Then, let me take some measurements. How are you today? Yeah, it's getting hotter lately. So, I want to take some summer style pictures. What do you think? Is perfect. Let me take some test pictures. You just hold that for me. Great. Ready? Not bad. Want to check? Yeah, looks great. Okay. I think the light is ready, and right now I want to paint your face a little, because we want all the colors stand out. Is that okay? Let me first clean your face. Let me just rinse this cotton. You know, if I'm not a photographer, I will probably be a makeup artist. Okay. Because I really like Clegg makeup products. Yeah, and also putting my hands. About face painting, how about let me show you a picture so you can understand what kind of style I wanted to do today. Let's take a look at this one. What do you think? Lately, I really like this style, but I'm not going to paint your face too much like this one. I will just a little bit on your forehead. I think we can make it better than this. I will try, okay? So I just want you be yourself today. Nothing on purpose. Just relax. Before that, let me use some primer for your face. I just got this couple weeks ago. It can cover your pores, and also with a little bit of sunscreen. I want to use it to make your skin moist and also to protect your skin. Just use that much, that enough. Oh, I really like this this brand. I kind of like to collect all of them products. Like they have eyeshadow and powder, yeah, and foundation. And the lipsticks, yeah, forget that, it's very pretty. Okay. Also, this one smells very nice, like some rose smell. Put it around your nose. This area. Okay. Your cheeks. I think this one also can make your skin very smooth. Can feel it. Okay. So let's paint your face. Here I have my face painting kit. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8 different colors. And here is 2 different glitter. Okay. Maybe we are going to use it today. Let's see. So first, let me rinse my brush. But let's try some yellow. It's a very strong color. Okay. Are you ready? Good. I think just looks very nice. And a couple of strokes on your forehead. Actually, I watched a lot of face painting. The day face painting video. I learned a lot of information from that video. So just me. I can do it. Okay. And how about some green? I never tried green before. Let's do it, why not? Should be looks very nice on your face. Okay. Let me put just don't move. Let me take some pictures for now. Okay. So, can you turn your face to this side? Yeah, try to follow my finger. Okay, this way. Okay, very good. Okay, keep. Just say that way and just relax. Yes, smile. Good. Very good. It looks very nice. Yeah. Okay, you can check. Yeah, maybe we can do a little bit more around your nose and your neck. What do you think? Okay, good. So, how about just like this picture? We have going to make some smart art around your nose. And, sorry, and a little bit on your neck. Blue, it looks very nice. Do you want to try it? Okay, let's do it. I have two different blue. Maybe mix them together. Okay, like this. So a little bit around your nose. Let's check again. So this time I want you look at me, look this way, okay, and try to relax your shoulders, yeah, and straighten your back. Then give me a beautiful smile like that. Is that okay? Yeah, just like that. Keep the smile. Okay. I'm just this side. Okay. Okay, just think about where in a beautiful park. You can see here, have some green beautiful trees. Can you see it? Yeah, there. And also you can smell very nice flowers. Okay. Yeah, just like that. try this uncle. Okay, did a very good job. But I think for face painting, I want to add some glitter. What do you think? Here we have silver and golden. For now, I think maybe golden is a very good choice. This glitter, just let me think about when I was young. Did you remember we go to festival and there have a free face painting? You paint like tiger and paint like a kitty. But today, let's paint your face more artistic. I have this sponge. We get some glitter. And can you close your eyes? Okay. Just tap it. Some on your eyelash. Okay, just close your eyes. Okay. Yeah, it looks very bling bling right now. Like this style. Let's see the exactly what I want. I have a lot of glitter on my hands. Just clean it, okay? Give me a second. Are you ready? Let's take more pictures. So, right now you can close your eyes. Yeah, let me see your very beautiful and long eyelash. Okay, and hold your shoulders like that. And close your eyes. A little bit smile. And looks very relaxed right now. Okay. And let's change to next pose. You can use your hand, put it on your shoulders, and turn your body to this side. Okay. Then look to that way. Yeah, just like that. Great. Hold it. Okay, very good. Okay. Okay, and relax. Okay, like you're really enjoying the other sunshine. Do you really have any memories about that? Yeah, it's a wonderful day. Okay, good. Let me see. I like very like the last one. Looks very natural. Okay. Great. Oh, don't move. I think I need to fix your hair a little bit. This is my first time using this. That looks like a shark. I'm going to use this to cover your hair. Just this green one, push it back on the side. Okay. Good. Let me use my It's my favorite brush. I always use it to massage my scalp. Because it's made of wood. So it's very good for your hair. You brush your hair. So I'm not going to use any hair products. Yeah, I want to just brush your hair and make it looks summer style, like you just wash your hair. It's very fluffy, very soft. Okay. Let me see. Let me see your back. Okay, that's nice. I'm just take off the this hair doll. And the other side. Okay. Oh, and this time I want you to try some feeling like this picture. Look at her. Her head turned to this way, and here is her shoulder, and you can feel she feels really relaxing right now. Okay, let's try some style like this. Okay, relax your shoulders. Okay, good. Turn to this side. Yep. Okay. Then you don't need to look at me. Look to this way. Mm-hmm. Good. Okay. Okay. Maybe touch yourself's face. You can feel the face bending. You like it so much. Okay, do it. Good. And try this side. Which side do you think looks better? Like me, I always take pictures with my left face. Okay, so okay, no problem. Okay, good. Whew, let me check. This side looks better, I think. You want to take a look? Sure. Do you like them? Me too. Looks good. Let's see what I want. It's called a summer style. Okay. So that's for today. Just want to say thank you again for your time and for your help. Thank you so much. And I will give you the pictures later. Okay. Have a good day. See you. Bye-bye. Thank you to my lovely patrons. Horna, Jabe, Aris, Matt, Nolan, Ben, Caesar, Scotty, and Jared for their support. If you would like to become a patron, check out my Patreon page for cool rewards. And don't forget to leave a like and turn on notifications so you don't miss any future videos.